So if anyone watches my stuff, you'll know that the other day one of our stray cats, our oldest one that we've had since we moved here, obviously got hit by a car and killed. We didn't know whether it was a kitten or OC, and then we found all the kittens, so it was OC. So we've had him like 9 years or something, even though it was a stray cat. We fed him and everything for 9 years. I've just got up today and fucking my rabbit's died. Hofferman, who's always all over this page. So I'm fucking devastated. It's like, can't believe it. Just literally about 3 days ago, she got hit by the car. And then Hofferman's died in the night. He just died, like, through old age, I presume. But, yeah, pretty shit. Bless him. So, gotta bury him now, but I'm just fucking gutted, and I'm angry. So I'm all red-eyed, I've been crying, and I'm fucking angry as well, like. Taken two of my fucking animals in the last 3 days. Bit of a fucking piss taking it. I'm well puffy, sorry, I've been fucking crying. So yeah, he just fucking died. And I keep thinking, how old is he? My old rabbit was like 12 when he died. He lived here with this one, and then we got this one. And this one's only, he's not that old. I don't think he's died of old. I don't know. I think he might be about 7, probably normal age for a rabbit to die, but our pets seem to live a long time, so. But yeah, fucking brilliant. I'm fucking gutted. And sorry, look terrible because I've been crying for ages, so. Yeah, fucking Hofferman's died.